Getting into our next game. Spotted here in the top left from Borgosu, our first... Wait, no. It's a Terran player. It is Gax. And his opponent in the bottom right with all the builds in blue from Jammit Gaming. It is Beelzebub. Yep. That's there. That's not where you're supposed to put that hatchery. That doesn't belong there. So this will be a fun game as well. And, I mean, Gax, he's got an SCV out on the map already, which is really, really good for him. Because he's gonna get in here, and if he's paying attention, he's gonna realize that pool was really late, if that's the only thing you have. Because you didn't have anything at the natural. So where's your hatchery, my dude? Oh, almost! That was almost perfect, Bob. He pulls his drones to try and keep the SCV from scouting that the pool was as late as it was. Gax did see it, but it's a matter of whether or not he actually recognized it. I mean, Reaper is on the way, but it is rallied across the map. So he didn't quite recognize that was a thing. Hatch is finishing up over here. Pool's finishing up as well, so he's going to go into a queen. I'm not sure if he's going to go... I assume he's going to go for, like, drones and Spinecrawler push? There we go. Roachhorn. That was the other expectation. He's got a Roachhorn on the way. That makes a lot more sense. But they're going to have Creep to fall back to. Likely going to have some Spinecrawlers to fall back to as well. He probably will just keep these larvae waiting. No queen being made over here, though. There we go. Queen being made over here now. Reaper's on the way, and he's gonna see, still. Hey, you don't have a Nexus. You don't have a hatchery. Where's your hatchery, buddy? And he sees the Roachhorn as well. So, I mean, that could say, like, okay, so you're going roaches first. That's whatever. But he still doesn't know that, you know, this is over here. There's even a drone mining over here. Is this queen gonna, like, creep, or is it gonna inject? I imagine it'll inject. I mean, there's a factory on the way, bunker on the high ground for Galaxy. He hasn't expanded. So he did recognize the fact that, you know, something is wrong here. Tech valve coming on the factory as well, but we've already got three roaches on this side of the map. Beelzebub is supply locked at the moment, so he's not able to make these into Ravagers, so they're a little less powerful than they could be. But, I mean, still there's not a lot left, and, I mean, he's got the overload on the high ground, which is nice, so he's got the vision inside the bunker, should be fine, just needs to repair, there we go, he brings two SCVs over. So Gax is okay, he's still okay at this point. We do have Ravagers being morphed now, so they can kind of bounce back and forth. I mean, the overload's got vision for days. These should be out of range of the bunker. The Reaper is actually being made now. We do have a tank in production, though. So go for it again. The SVs are not over here to actually help repair, so this bunker is probably going to get out. Oh, he pulls out of it, actually. He needs to keep some SVs over there. He's going to lose this bunker now. Oh my god, it's still alive! Oh, he pulls out of the bunker, at least. He pulls all of his units. He's got a tank about to finish up, but it's still a little ways away, and now depots are under fire here. A little bit of a move command at that moment. Ooh, Biles land on Marines. A lot of Marines do die. Tank has finished up now. He needs to see just up in a good spot. He should be fine. Ravagers do have range of the tank, though, so they're able to put damage onto it. He needs to repair that. He just needs to pull SCVs and deal with this. Tank getting shots up, like, days. This should kill it. Oh, my God. The last shot from that Ravager kills the tank, which is absolutely huge. Five roaches in production. So, I mean, Gax has thus far held... But there's more and more roaches that are coming out. He isn't remaking his wall. He's even making a depot back there. So the roaches could just walk on up. I suppose Gax, he doesn't realize that, you know, he doesn't have anything over here. Stim is about to finish up as well. Oh, if he just kills those roaches. There's a lot of roaches here at this point. Buzzball very wisely turning the Hurt Roach, the most Hurt Roach, into a Ravager. So you do kind of get the free heal on that. Stiff finish, though, with a Medivac as well. Gak should be able to push us away at this point. Four Ravagers being morphed now. Morphed. This is just nutty. It's got an Evo Chamber back here. The other thing is, there are gold bases on this map. So Bob could pull out of this and take some golds. A lot of Ravagers, they're going to instantly kill some things. Oh, tank. Tank. Still alive. One more shot, should get killed. It does go down, but all of the Ravagers die. It's just Roaches, another tank comes to replace the last one that just died. This is silly. Waiting for somebody to expand here. His supplies are so low. There we go. We do have an expansion here for the Zerg player. He's got a lair on the way as well. There's no expansion from Gax. I don't think he's going to get an expansion for a while. We do have a drop moving out on the map. So that'll definitely help. Drop on the map. There's still some Roaches over here. There are two tanks at this point, so this will be really difficult to actually get any work done. We're going to start firing away. Should be fine here. Drop coming into the natural. Sees that it is just being created. Are there any units really back home? There's no units really here. Some of his links have been popping. He's been making a Bane now, so it looks like he just wants to continue this bust. He's bringing all the Roaches home at this point. Just to cancel that hatchery, there's an SCV in here fighting as well. Queen goes down, now Roaches are under fire, drones are under fire. Taking a lot of damage. In fact, he's probably going to lose all of these. There's a lot of lanes that are being made over here to actually deal with this. Roaches trying to come for the kill as well. Couple of tanks up here just shelling away, getting so many kills, so much damage over here. 11 drones do go down. Lanes pop out now, they might be able to clean this up. Actually, he just picks up. Happily picks up. There are two drones on this side of the map. A drop lord being created here. So Beelzebub doing what he can to deal with this. He's loaded up most of his units in here. He's got such low money right now. He can't even make does he have speed? What am I doing? He doesn't have speed. So that's rough. Gak's going to try and land this command center, and it's not going to happen. I mean, it lands, but what can it actually do? Beelzebub trying to set himself up to where he can just drop, pick up, and drop again. There's a lot of units up here for Gak already, though. Pool is about to go down. And at this point, it's just kind of, well... we got to get these slow units into the main base somehow, but army stems out, tanks here as well. Hey, there's one drop lord, it doesn't have much in it. It's got two Roaches and four Lings inside of it. All the Roaches will go down here. There's on the other side of the map. The main base is under fire still by this drop. Not a lot over there, but they're slowly taking things out. Units dropping the main base, but there's three tanks up here, one of which isn't actually Siege Demon, so it's gonna be fine. Gax is out on the map trying to look for where this base is. He does finally roll past it. Most of the units are dead in here, but he is on top of where he's dropping, trying to drop this. Let me get the friendly fire kill on one thing. He does just that. Gax, he flew past this base, but now he realizes where it actually is. Gotta come on back. Drop off there. There you go. Beelzebub's gonna say GG. Good thought. It was working decently for a while, but just wasn't quite able to do what he needed to do to finish that off. And Gax defends the cheese. Puts Born Gosu up 3-1.